behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go!
Robots moving under their own onboard programming. Red Alliance able to get a robot up, followed quickly by the blue. That means a one each. That's additional 12 points for each alliance when that occurs in the first 15 seconds of the match. Humans now taking control. See if they can do any better. Up and over goes Robo Jim, looking to quickly score for the Red Alliance. They're going to put cones and cubes up into their power grid, trying to create three in a row horizontally. That'll add additional points to their alliance final score. A little head-to-head here, center field between Pearson and the Red Dragons. Red Dragons continue unabated, trying to add another cone on the Red Alliance end, while Robo Jim does the same. Hyperdrive maneuvering, trying to help out their Blue Alliance while the Royals end up on their side, getting hung up, it looks like, on that charge station. Over 1 minute left to play. 3-on-2 action here now. Pearson having some issues, trying to see if they can maneuver around and still help out their partners. Robo Jim again scoring another cube down into their power grid area. While Hyperdrive maneuvers in the community zone of the Blue Alliance end. Pearson trying to play a little defense but not get in that safe zone. That blue and red tape on the near side indicates a safe area where the alliances can be. Red Dragon scoring for the red again, as does Robo Jim. 20 seconds left to play. Two blue robots trying to get up. That will help them with their final score. That's an additional 10 points apiece. Here comes the Red Alliance trying to do it as well, and they do. 5 seconds left. Just a little bit more time to count down. Final score coming up next. Alliance with a score of 87-55.